गुड इवनिंग, आई खुशबू नथौलिया, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर लॉ, वेलकम यू ऑल एट सीपीजे कॉलेज इन द फोर्थ नेशनल लॉ फेस्टिवल लॉ फिएस्टा 2019, वेयर वी हैव जस्ट कंक्लूडेड एंड वी आर डन विद द वैलिडेटरी सेशन. आई हैव विद मी द विनर्स फॉर द नेशनल मूट कोर्ट कॉम्पिटिशन. प्लीज गिव अ ब्रीफ इंट्रो अबाउट योर सेल्फ.
आई एम श्वेता पांडे एंड आई एम फ्रॉम बीबीपी न्यू लॉ कॉलेज पुणे.
I am Nikita Rati and I am also from the same college.
My name is Sagarika. I am from BBLLB third year from BVP NLC Pune.
Okay, so how was your experience? How do you feel first of all, and then I'll come to the experience.
We feel really confident after winning our first ever moot court competition, and this experience was a very enriching one indeed. Because through all the eliminations, right from the eliminations at our college, right, to the preliminary rounds here and till the finals, we learnt a lot in the process.
Okay, and what exactly made you learn a lot in the process?
It was very challenging. The competition was very tough. Although, like,
the teams you competed.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Starting from the areas like framing the issues and researching and right, all about it, the cases, whether it is approved, like it's applicable on that issue or not. It was very challenging and very stressful too. But still, after getting this trophy,
everything it paid exactly off, right? Yes. With the trophy, everything is paid off, yeah, right? You were the researcher. Right, so tell me something about how did you research?
I researched from the Manu Patra SCC and various other websites.
Such
and,
as?
Westlaw, SCC, yes, Manu Patra,
yes,
LexisNexis and many
okay
more. And from books also I have researched.
Okay, which books?
From books
which
like
acts?
The CRPC, IPC, Constitution, Prevention of Corruption Act.
RTI?
No RTI.
Okay. RTI was not. It was there for the debate.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. So you guys participated only in the National Moot Court or any other aim?
We participated in the Client Counseling Competition, okay, in the Debate Competition, in the Judgment Writing Competition,
okay,
and the Moot Court Competition.
Okay. The same set of people?
No. We have one more co-participant along
you
with
have
us.
One more.
Yeah.
So how was the experience of all the events and which one was the best?
The moot court was the best.
Since you won it, yeah, right? Since you won it. All right. Congratulations.
Thank
I hope
you.
We see you again next year and you keep on winning and participating.
Thank you so much.
Thank
for
you.
Having us.
Thank you.
So much.